They seem to want some great stuff, eh? I want to thank everyone for being here and joining us this afternoon and giving us this opportunity to share with you this great music written by incredible composers, as you can hear. And of course, Langston Hughes, his music, his words go without saying, they are timeless. They're timeless. I was listening to someone in my office recently said, I'm taking this class and it's talking about, you know, cultures working together and the poor you know, she says, I'm from India, you know, we have those people, but we don't do anything about it. We don't worry about it. And the other person said, yeah, but we need to do something about it. And how relevant is this stuff today? Do you guys know that just 2 months ago, there was a couple on Long Island arrested for having slaves? This stuff is so valid, so relevant. We must keep talking, keep talking. So thank you for joining us. We're going to finish up with an eagle that speaks of rivers. We are offering a book that began from percussion, incredible percussion. John Herb, please send us anytime. Tickling these ivories, seriously, always tickling these ivories. Tickling these ivories, these keys. Heather Hess. And thank you. Before I thank me, thank you for being here and sharing with us today. Absolutely, Surratt, we are happy with you.
Dispels the myths about opera and African Americans, and you know, being someone who grew up listening to opera and hearing opera, and we always hear, well, African Americans don't do opera, African Americans don't do this, what we do. And thank you, Sonita, for continuing this.